Oh, I wish I was a Mars rover.
Oh my God. Okay, I feel like watching a bit of Captain Bobby.
Yeah? Me too.
Good, because we're gonna.
Hello, Captain Earth! Hello, Earth! I'm Captain Bobby. I've been up here a long time. Anyway, it's time for this week's sci-fi to reality movie countdown entry. Total Recall. This movie stars the ex-governator himself, Arnold Schwarzenegger, as Douglas Quaid. Douglas gets a virtual memory of a vacation to Mars, and then it triggers an unexpected series of events that forces him to go to the planet for real. Or does he? The science fiction in this movie is fast becoming a reality, as not only has there been a huge advance in virtual gaming, but with the proximity of Mars to Earth and the recent discovered water deposits, the idea of man one day living there is increasingly likely. Have fun on Earth while it lasts, suckers. I take that back. I'd rather be there with you guys. Let's make it happen. Somebody help me.
Okay, where were we?
There's water for sure on Mars, and that suggests life.
Because where there's life, there's methane.
What?
No, it's true. Scientists have now discovered areas of Mars that are high in methane, which is a strong sign of life.
So basically, Mars is cold and a bit smelly.
Yeah, I guess so. But we could be living there one day.
Pretty much the same as living here, since the heating's broken and you stink.
So hurtful.
Don't care, because it's time for space news.
Our main news story tonight on Space News. An eclectic mix of engineers, scientists, and science fiction fans came together to discuss ideas about starship engines. One that would take them to the stars. Our roaming reporter, Jim, is there now. Jim, what's it like?
Fast!
Fantastic, Jim. See you next time on Space News.
Have you got what it takes to live on Mars?
Well, I'm gonna need a rocket, obviously, and spacesuit and garrison needs, and well, I want Will Smith. He's a good pilot, usually good pilot. And well, I want a rabbit.
I think he's broken.
Dig him up.
Anyway, our next clip might help you decide. And look out for the awesome Mars capsule graphic at 38 seconds.
Then I could bring him back to life, and then.